domestic terrorism bill is a targeting of almost half the country, well, 73% of the country. The former Democratic representative from Hawaii on Friday expressed concern that a proposed measure to combat domestic terrorism would be used to undermine civil liberties. It will. Gabbard's comment came during an appearance on Fox News Primetime when host Brian Kilmeade asked her if she was surprised they're pushing forward with extra surveillance on the would-be domestic terrorism. Okay, this is a long article, and all you need to know is basically the Democrats are going to ramrod a bill to target white people because a minority of white people acted up. Now all white people need to be punished. Even though white people, 73% of the population, do not commit the majority of murders in this country, the government will nonstop go after us and target us and go after terrorist groups that we belong to simply because we're white. They don't want to take care of the people who are committing the majority of murders in this country. They have to go over the majority of this population who commits a minority of the murders. Go figure.